I am now in Victoria Park. I will go inside the park. I will shoot their videos by using my Panasonic GH5 camera. I just bought it yesterday. I even don't know how to set it up correctly. I will be using 4K 50fps. In order to come here, you just need to go to Causeway Bay MTR station and use exit E and then turn left and walk straight. Then you will come here easily. It's very easy to find. Let's go. Gördüğünüz gibi giriş 14 Hong Kong doları buraya. I will be shooting general view with my GoPro Hero6. also very much interested in taking memorial photos here. And now, as you see, I am in tulip section in this flower garden show. As you see, there are a lot of interest to the tulips by the photographers. This is taken by GoPro Hero 6. Interesting garden, back view of the same place. This flower garden is really interesting. It is organized every third week of March. It is the most interesting activities in Hong Kong that you must see. Interesting garden. The more I walk around, the more interesting things I see. This selfie video in this popular place. Now I have come to the end of my video. I hope you like my video. Please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, because soon I will be preparing many videos by using my Panasonic GH5 camera. Until we see you in our next video, please take good care of yourself. Bye bye.